Wright went into labor. Mr. Wright prepared to take Mrs. Wright right to the hospital. He was in such a hurry that he put his right shoe on his left foot. Obviously, he was not in his right frame of mind. Mrs. Wright grabbed her sweater from the left-hand side of the closet, and they quickly left the house. But as Mr. Wright approached the hospital, he noticed the detour sign. The left turning lane was blocked, so he turned right instead. Mr. Wright drove right in front of the hospital to help Mrs. Wright inside. As soon as they got inside the hospital, he realized that he left the car running. He had to go right back outside to turn off the engine. He left